is Whitney, type 1 diabetic princess 07, and I am going to do my unboxing of the 630G insulin pump. Okay, this is the unboxing. I have the box next to me, and we're going to start by removing the receipt from the box. It says Medtronic on it. Materials on here. Okay, I'm gonna put that aside. And this is just the wrapping. We're going to start with the infusion set. They come in pink, blue, purple, and clear for the 630G insulin pump. Mine is going to be pink. It's the meal infusion set, to be correct. They sent me 2 new infusion sets. That's even more genius. Okay. Next, we have the reservoir, which is where there's going to be air bubbles from the insulin. And they sent me a second reservoir, which you see is purple. They sent me a third infusion set. They sent me a third infusion set. And then I don't know if you can see it, but there's a blue bag. The blue bag is really heavy. It's big. Like this big. If you can see it. So, I'm going to be taking the stuff out of this bag. Wow. I have the MiniMed Quick Starter. Another infusion set, yes. My silicone case for the insulin pump. And here is the Contour Next Link meter. I hope you guys can see that. And here is the Medtronic Insulin Pump 630G. And there's more. Okay. Another MiniMed reservoir. So that is the third one. And the last box is another MiniMed reservoir, which is the fourth one. And then we have have the starter guide. Here we have a HIPAA privacy guide. We have the a contour next test strips card, which I had to find out what that means. I had to find out what this is. And we have the Getting Started book for the MiniMed 630G. A welcome letter. And also a training packet, which my trainer wants me to go through. Zuli. My trainer Zuli wants me to go through. So, okay, that was all that came in the bag. So, if you guys could see what is in the bag, I'll show you right now. Reservoir with the MiniMed 630G incident pump, and the last pile it are the reservoirs and the infusion sets. As you can see, there's one right here, and the fourth pile is the silicone casing with more infusion sets. So that is everything. Thank you for watching. This video, like this video on Facebook and Instagram, and also hopefully I will get new followers for this video for unveiling my 630G incident pump. Bye for now.